Southwest professional women's soccer team returns to the field in Cape Coral this weekend.
The Florida Gulf Coast Dutch Lions are coming off their first division title last season. NBC2's Anna McDevitt explains how they are hoping to continue to grow the game in our area.
Our women's team that plays the second highest level of the country.
Meaning the Florida Gulf Coast Dutch Lions are no joke. They're now two games into their third year in the Women's Premier Soccer League, the AAA of women's soccer in the U.S., if you will. Many of their players coming from right here in Southwest Florida.
The soccer is great, and it's only going to continue to get better, and it's something that not only you can enjoy, but friends, family. It's just all around a good time.
This weekend, the reigning Sunshine Conference champions will host their first two home games of the 2019 campaign at Ida Baker High School on Saturday at 4 and Sunday at 2. Last year's success has increased the Lions' standards.
We just try to, develop the players better. Of course, try to perform every single week again. We try to reach the regionals again, and then we will see.
I just came down here with high expectations, of course, because they did well last year, but also to develop as a player as well.
The Dutch Lions hope through their women's team and their youth academy, they're changing the soccer landscape in the 239.
It's amazing because it's all about developing soccer, not only like for us, but in the area, and promoting that girls can play soccer and they can get out here and show that this is a sport, not just for men.
Reporting in Cape Coral, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.